Hey, hello, and welcome to Arcanum. Today I will show you how to make a Hoardin pass quite easily. You need animal scent. If you don't know what it is, Volinger can craft it in Chemical Tree. This. I would advise to have two, but can do with one, it's just risky.
Sure, I'll do it right away.
And we will take advantage of pass mechanic, which basically means once you travel the pass, you can use it as fast travel. So you pop a single one of this on yourself. If you wanna have all your companions, you will have to craft a lot of animal scents. And in my opinion, that's wasteful. So because we pop this drink, we can walk past animalistic characters, and they will not try to murder me, which is very beneficial if you're trying to leave. And there is a body. I don't know if they're empty. Okay, let me save. We will potentially have to face a reality of situation, which is there are other characters. So we are in aggressive part of the game, where sneaking is no longer the most beneficial option, because now you also need to run fucking away. Okay, and we made it through the pass. Now we take advantage of pass mechanic that I mentioned before, and we back travel back to pass. Take all followers back.
How can I help you?
And you can use now fast travel. Of course, Virgil, you don't like traveling with so many people.
What is this? I'm ready to get it.
But once I became hot piece of ass, you want. And now you can fast travel to Quintara through the pass. Because you made pass once and you can now access pass every time.